she's got the word. She said I suppose you heard. But Alice, when I rushed to the window and I looked outside, but I could hardly believe my eyes as a big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive. Deep in the park, me and Alice. Now I'm walking the door with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught her eye as the big limousine rolled out into Alice's drive. Come on, say no. Oh, I don't know what she's needing, the way she's gotta go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't want to know. Cause for 24 years, nothing next door to Alice. Alice! 24 years, just waiting for a chance. Tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. Then Sally called back and asked her what. She said, I know how to help get over Alice. She said, Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I'm waiting 24 years as the big limousine disappeared.
12 o'clock.